हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एंड सेफ। वेलकम बैक टू मैथ क्लास चिल्ड्रेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट एक्टिविटी। बिफोर दैट हियर आर सम इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू बी फॉलोड। सो गेट रेडी विथ योर मैथ एक्टिविटी बुक, पेंसिल एंड इरेजर। मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट नोट इज दैट यू शुड नॉट टेक द हेल्प ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग एन एक्टिविटी। ओके, सो देन शैल बी स्टार्ट नाउ। फर्स्ट राइट टुडेज डेट, डे एंड एक्टिविटी वन। सो हैव यू ऑल रिटन चिल्ड्रेन डेट, day, activity 1. Then shall we start now, children? Yes. Get ready. First one, write the number name of 999 plus 1. Write the number name of 999 plus 1. I'll repeat. Write the number name of 999 plus 1. Think before writing, children. Number name of 999 plus 1. Okay. Now, next one. It is second one. What makes 10 tens? What makes 10 tens? I repeat, what makes 10 tens? What makes 10 tens? Now, third one, write the place value for the underlined digit. Write the place value for the underlined digit. The digit is 4, 2, 6, 4. The underlined digit is 2. I repeat, write the place value for the underlined digit 4, 2, 6, 4. The underlined digit is 2. Think and write, children. Yes, you have to write the place value for the underlined digit. Okay? Yes. Next one. 50 more than 245. 50 more than 245 is what? That you have to write. When you add 50 to 245, what you are going to get? That you have to write. Next one. Fifth one. All numbers from 1 onwards are called as dash numbers. All numbers from 1 onwards are called as dash numbers. What numbers they will call? That you have to write. Now, sixth one. Write the Roman numeral for 25 plus 5. See the question properly, children, and write the answer. Think. You have to add 25 and 5. And you have to write that in Roman numerals. You have to write that in Roman numerals. Okay? Yes. Now, next one. 215 is dash more than 200. 215 is dash more than 200. Children, 215 is dash more than 200. Okay. Now, next one. How many hundreds are there in 900? How many hundreds are there in 900? In 900, how many hundreds are there? You have to write that. Okay. How many hundreds are there in 900? Now, you have to insert greater than, less than, or equal to sign for this question. 7 tens dash 6 tens, 10 ones. 7 tens dash 6 tens, 10 ones. Which sign you have to put? You have to think. Okay. It is very easy, children. Okay. Read the abacus and write the number and its number name. You have to see the abacus and write the number and its number name. Are you all ready now? Yes. Let us see. You can see some beads on the abacus, which are in thousands, hundred, tens and ones place. For that, you have to write number and its number name. Observe the abacus properly, children. Okay. Observe the abacus properly and write your answer. Next one. Complete the series. Complete the series. 2356, 2360, 2364. See the difference between 2356 and 2360. What is the difference there? Four numbers is difference. That is, skip counting of four. Skip counting of four. So, you have to complete that series. Observe that properly, children. 2356, 2360, 2364. And you have to continue the next series. Okay? Very good. Now, 12th one. Write the numbers in ascending order. Write the numbers in ascending order. 3489, 4098, 8934, 8899, and 9888. I repeat, 3489, 4098, 8999, and 9888. You have to arrange these numbers in ascending order, children. You have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Okay, yes. Now, next, 13th one. Smallest 4-digit number plus dash is equal to 7000. If you add some number to the smallest 4-digit number, you will get the answer 7000. When you add smallest 4-digit number to some number, you will get 7000. Next, 14th one. 4000 plus 7 ones in numerals is dash. 4000 plus 7 ones in numerals is dash. Listen and see the question properly, children, and write correct answer. I repeat, 4000 plus 7 ones you have to write it in numerals. Okay, you have to write it in numbers. Okay, now 15th one. 1 added to a number gives a dash number or a dash. When you add 1 to a number, if I have one number, if you add 1, what the answer we will get? That you have to write. 1 added to a number gives a dash number or a dash. Are you listening properly, children? Yes. When you add 1 to a number, that gives a dash number or a dash. Okay, listen carefully. Yes. Now, write the correct answer, children. Children, I hope you all have written the questions and answers properly and correctly. Yes? Well, children, I hope you all have written the questions and the answers correctly and neatly. So, I'll be sending the key answers very soon. So, till then, children, keep reading and stay home, children. Stay safe. Keep smiling. I'm your Divya Ma. Take care. Have a good day, children. Bye.